Hey everybody, DiddyViper51 here playing Battlefront Beta. We're gonna take you through a few things. We're gonna do a single player survival mission, then we're gonna go to the multiplayer and play one of each of the game types. Survival, available as Tatooine, blue single player. And hopefully I won't fail too severely. You get to pick what gun you start with. Ooh. I don't know. That one seems to work pretty well for me.
Not my best landing.
Hey, let's go!
I gotta say, right off the start, the graphics are awesome. I mean, it's just pretty as can be.
You made it, thank the Force. We've located your crash site, but it looks like the Empire will be too fast. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Not gonna be a whole lot of talking on this, it's just me playing, basically. So. I've got a grenade launcher, I've got a special kind of like ion strike, and then I have a jump pack. Where's the last one at? I hope I'm getting a lot of the sound out of this because it is so good. Sound is so amazing.
Watch out for those shock troopers' heavy blasters.
Oh god, the sound is so good. Now, I was going down here for something. Where'd it go? What's up there?
Good. No enemy units showing up on scans.
Me?
We deployed a drop pod for you.
Isn't that beautiful? Sounds so damn good.
Scanners are picking up the location of the first pod.
Means probably the AT-AT's coming in.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave. Look out for the AT-AT.
Yep.
Oh. Shit. AT-AT detected.
Ah. There's a heart pickup over there. Needs it. Wants it.
Watch out for Imperial snipers.
Sniper. Oh, that was a good shot, wasn't it? Oh, hi. Oh, shot him right in a dick hole. Sorry. My bad on that one, buddy. Bad.
Imperials now entering the area. Scanners indicate jump troopers near you.
Jump troopers that have ion or like personal shields.
Enemy now within scanning range.
Not normal. It's really not that hard.
Enemy units defeated.
Gonna hang on to this rifle for, or this,
watch for the drop pod we just sent you.
Oh, seriously? Way over there? Can't do me no damn good, dude.
Move on that location and capture it.
That was an ion strike. It's not an ion strike. It's an ion. Ionizes your weapon.
AT-AT incoming. Incoming enemy unit.
Spend a life, stupid.
What else am I gonna do? You can still win this battle.
I know I can. I should have died in the first place. Shield is just garbage.
The Imperials have captured an escape pod.
Okay, well. Underestimated the, Hey, jump up there, stupid. He's gotta be getting close.
Great work! We've driven back the Empire! Coming to pick you up.
Yeah, that was kind of crap, but hey, whatever. So there's your single player mission. I didn't do a very good job, but better than nothing. We'll do one drop well. Hopefully a good drop zone. See how it goes. Basically, they just drop pods, and you gotta go capture them and kill the other guys. Obviously, lots of killing the other guy. Skip. Or... It always starts you so far away. Ridiculous. I don't have much unlocked either. I don't know. Notice that or not.
We're going to lose that escape pod to the Imperials. We have to push them back.
Ow! Ow! There's a hole there.
The escape pod is under our control.
Grenades are interesting. They're kind of... They're on cooldown, which... I didn't get an assist for that? I didn't at all? Oh. Pod.
Noise. The area around the escape pod.
Too jittery. That way.
Another pod has
touched down. Over here. Damn it! Help me out here, people. I'm almost dead. No, I got it. That's okay. You.
We're capturing the escape pod.
Ah. Sniper. That hurt.
We've captured the escape pod.
Up another escape pod homing lead. Secure that area and the pod.
What the hell shot me? That killed me. That's okay. I allowed some distractions. Be had so my teammate could get there. I'll gladly, gladly take that.
Stormtroopers!
Ah, oral strike.
An escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
Got it. Oh, I got shot in the ass. How did I get hit in the ass?
We picked up another escape pod signal.
Hey, you got it? Good. Heal for me. There we go.
We've captured the escape pod.
Look it. That wasn't bad. Yeah, I was first on the team. Yeah! I get to keep that one. First one played, first one kept. Yup. Go me. The first three levels come pretty easy, but after that, it just drags and drags and drags. Alright, we're gonna quit this one and go to a different one. Alright, we're doing Walker Assault. This is like more like Conquest. Might take me a couple times to get a good match, because I'm not really good at this. Who am I? Ooh, yeah. Graphics are really good. I mean, impressive. Graphics are good. Surprised. I shouldn't be. There you are. And the effects are good, too. You know, you shoot something, the ground pops, stuff flies all over the place. Shoot a bad guy, sparks come off him like it does in the movies. Audio is fucking amazing. Oh, God. You can do third person, too. You're gonna pass that? I'm going for this.
AT-AT backup requested.
I never got to play in one of these.
Affirmative. AT-AT support ready.
Thank you.
our AT-AT.
Oh, you only get to be in there so long? Son of a bitch! That was fun!
We've cut their uplink. That should slow down their bombers.
I tried to kill Luke! Oops. That guy did not, drive well. Going for this! Going for this! Ooh, enter the turret? Or... Ow! Ow! Oh, that shot can break. Gotcha.
Deactivate that uplink station. The Rebel Y-Wings need it operational in order to provide air support.
The distance is... Whoa, more than you'd think. I'm stuck. Ow. Sniper rifle.
Uplink deactivation is critical to this mission in order to protect our walkers from Rebel airstrikes.
Sit down. Five times you gotta shoot that dick. Oh my god. Why play fucking MechWarrior so much? Because when you shoot some bitch dies. Get in there. There you go. Christ. Ah! In the back. Bring the fucking AT-ST up already. Oh, I want that. Oh, you're a dick. Can I have the Y-Wing? Can I have the TIE Fighter? Give me this. You're a fucking asshole.
The Rebels have activated the uplink.
Ah!
We must shut it down.
Heads up, hostile entering the zone.
E? No! Come on! Cover me! For fuck's sake, somebody cover me! There's 20 fucking people on a team! Cover your buddy's ass! Oh my god! Fucking asshole.
Targeted by an enemy bomber.
You are. Good sniper shot. Ah, you're a dick. I think that sound means there's someone coming. A good guy or a bad guy. A hero. Going for it! Oh, I want the AT-ST. I've never played the AT-ST before. Give me the AT-ST.
The walker needs protection.
Oh no! Give me that. Give me that. Yeah.
I want an ATS.
Get some. Oh sweet. Oh my god. Can I go first person? The hell is that?
Our walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
Auxiliary power failed!
Weird, you gotta drive the head.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Another rebel pays the price.
That is, but
targeted by an enemy bomber.
Throwing it up.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
I will come help you.
Look out, missile on.
Ow.
Rebel uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered.
Wow, he just fucking drove into me. What a dickhole. What a dick. Hey, what's this? Whatever it is, I want to try it. Hey, the foot's on it. Get off of it. Get off of it. I want to try it. Lift the foot. Oh, for God's sake, lift the foot. Thanks. Hero. Oh, I got a hero? I could get me fucking Darth Vader. Oh my god! Yes! Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up so hard. Hi! Oh, he got me, son of a bitch! That was a unified effort by these guys. That was sweet! Oh my god, Darth is such a fucking badass. Darth, you are so badass, my friend. Ah, oh, got the drop on me. Got the drop on me! Need a power up. Holy fucking shit! Drop a bomb. I started on the enemy. How did that freaking figure?
AT-AT has been left unprotected. Defend it at all costs.
You don't want that, whatever that is.
Oh.
Duh. What are they there for?
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer.
More hits and that walker is going down.
Haha! Don't know if that really did anything or not, but fucking whatever.
Scanners
damn,
indicate
come on.
The rebels have activated an uplink station.
Have they?
Rebels in the zone.
Whoa! Watch where you're throwing shit, dude. Oh, I want that AT. Well, that guy's gonna go for it. Son of a bitch, I want it. Oh, you're a dick. Yo, what's that?
Rebel bombers have a lock on our AT-AT.
Not doing half bad, I guess. Thermal imploder. You should jump back up in the air like that, huh? Great, thank you.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated
fucking
an uplink station.
Terrible at this thing.
A rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
Hi. No, Darth! Overheated. Don't think the AT-ST is a hovercraft, but
rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Hey!
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Gotcha, butthole. Safe down there. You're safe. Safe if I overheat. No! I killed myself with a fucking ion grenade. For real?
Protect our walker.
Whatever. Bye.
Cannon charged and ready to fire.
Okay, buddy, just jump in front of me. Ow, fuck! Yeah, we won, though. Hey, not bad. Not bad at all. Usually I'm like in the middle. Middle to low. Yeah, there you go. Battlefront beta. Not bad. Okay, then. Doing some work, I guess. Not bad. Graphics are good. Sounds good. Sounds amazing, actually. I'm definitely gonna have to pick this up. I mean, it's pretty fun. Cool. New gun. What's this? Oh, that crazy ass. I like that. Jump pack, personal shield, and sharpshooter. Oh, sharpshooter. Oh, that's cool. Shields. I like that, actually. That's a good idea. Alright, there it was. Battlefront Beta. Hope you enjoyed. Catch you guys in the next one.